Dear subscribers, today Ulda saw how to fix problem when you see unable to install updates on your iPhone. So first thing, just check internet connection, so just go to the settings, just open Wi-Fi, just try to turn it off and turn again. So after, you can try to rest your phone, so you go to the general, just scroll down, just tap on shutdown, slide the power over for a second, and just power phone again, so just press your phone. So thanks for watching, have a nice day, goodbye.